The tests indicate a massive spread in the cancer. It can now be found in your liver, lungs and stomach. If we'd caught it in time, there may have been some hope through chemotherapy, but I'm afraid it's just too widespread now. How long? It's difficult to say exactly. Quite. We're looking at 2, maybe 3 days. I'm so sorry. Is there anything we can do to make you more comfortable? We've tried to reach your son, but with no luck.